Alright guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do probably the easiest quest on RuneScape, Sheep Shearer. You have to come to Fred the Farmer, you talk to him, you know, answer whatever you think is right. I'm pretty sure you figure it out. And after that you go pick up the shears, which are on the table, right there. Then you just climb over the stiles up. You want to go all around and just get, you know, just get, click on the sheep. You'll automatically get the wool. You have to do that until you get 20 of them, which I've already done. And, this is a really, really short quest, so. Really easy, everything's really close. Just run over here to the very off castle. Okay. The castle, because you need to spin the wool. Any ball the wool. The wool and the spinning wheel, and I'll do it. So it doesn't take that long, but yeah, this is my first little quest guide. I'm gonna be making some more. Trying to do a peer right now though, so I won't be doing quests that give you skill XP for your defense. But as soon as I get my defense up, as soon as I get tired of my peer, I'm just gonna throw this guy over. I'm just gonna show you how to make how to do the other quest. And still working on the design of my channel. It's kinda messed up right now. It'll do for now, I guess. Quest point, 150 crafting XP, 60 points. It's shit, but it's something. And I've become level 3 crafting. So you obviously get to level 3 if you haven't done crafting before. Alright, well, this is it.